get his take on things shortly.
Tonight, we're in the Canadian capital of Ottawa, where the Senators are on home ice. And before the faceoff, here's Eddie.
Daniel Alfredsson was a fan favorite and a great captain for the Senators. Since his tenure, we've seen a squad whose perseverance and work ethic generated a lot of success. Expectations remain high in Canada's capital. Let's see how they perform tonight.
Read that play in his own end.
Snapping a pass to Kajula.
Takes it right back. Nicely received at the point.
Ottawa's gating it back in their own zone.
Whistle is blown, and a man with guilt all over his face is going to the box.
Chicago's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Ottawa's power play gets its first chance in this game tonight.
First opportunity on the power play comes in a scoreless game. See if they can jump on the board.
They worked hard, and they got it back out. Good job of penalty killing here by the Blackhawks.
Brings it in for an attack. Hits to the crease.
Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Good position in the slot. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Somebody got in.
No team worth its name is going to let that go.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle,
barely the game gets started, and we have some incidental majors coming. And the fight ends with one resounding punch.
You don't see too many fights end on that note.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
The Senators are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
Well, the power play guys have to go to work now. This is an opportunity they hope for. You want one early, and you want to see if you can get on the board first.
Great save.
Senators get the draw.
Propelled to Duclair. Wonderful stop.
A little under 5 minutes have gone by. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. The Senators win the draw. Let's a shot fly. Save. Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Breakaway. A tremendous defensive play shuts that right down.
Chicago's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty.
And now the whistle signals stoppage of play, and we'll get the penalty.
The Blackhawks are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping. Ottawa's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Well, the power play hasn't come through for them yet. There's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
And he steps across the line. Fires! Deflected off the blocker.
The Senators are driving it from the wing. Breaks free. Save on a marquee name there. Skates it into the zone. Shot on. Good save. It's going to have to be something tougher than that to score.
Good job on the draw. Pitching it to Bodker. The Senators go back to pick it up. Time is dwindling on this power play.
Good place to shoot from.
Save there. Ottawa's power play did not do it for them.
Canes that offensive line. Got it in his own end.
chip to Bodker. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. The Blackhawks get a two-minute penalty for tripping.
This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
I sure agree, Eddie.
Drives it. A textbook stick save.
Muscled long to Anisimov. Shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
The Senators with a clean win on the draw. Back on his stick. Carries it on in from center. Whistle is blown, penalty called, and the penalty box door swings open. Keith's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Absolutely. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
They should be really confident as they enter the power play again. You've already got one power play goal in your back pocket. You'd like to do it again.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. By number 89, Mikko Bodker. Brings a shot. Solid glove save. Ottawa's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Oh, he'll pay for that. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance.
And so a fight has begun, sort of. One guy refuses, so now we have another.
This teammate did not want anything to do with dropping his gloves, and he's got some help.
5 minutes apiece for fighting. The way they went, they should have gotten 10.
This is old-time hockey. The game's chippy. It seems like the puck is only there so people can follow where the next fight might be. Seems a little disoriented after losing that fight. He's taken a few moments here.
A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Crosses that line. Time of the penalties. 13 minutes. Hammers one. No!
Shots like that are a goalie's worst nightmare.
A shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Big pad save. Need to get rid of it. Collect it in the corner. Save with the pad. Covered up just to slow things down. Nice face-off win. Fires one. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Chicago's PK is over. They gave up one. He pulled it right back. Not through. Shot. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside. Ottawa's got a defensive zone win. The Senators keep the play going in the middle. Let's it go. Turned away with the stick. Chicago's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. Can start the attack going in the zone. Terrific determination by Duncan Keith. Puck lofted in. Smart recovery by Keith. And he motors on through the neutral zone. A shot. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Inside the final minute of the period. Shoots. What a save.
The shooter shaking his head. Great save.
Good defensive play. Hand to eye and center ice. Laid on to Kane. And a save. 20 minutes are...